Now, welcome back to Great Day, and welcoming a couple of people to our desk here. Jackie, one I've known for a very, very long time. Lori Strum is here. Good to see you, young lady.
Good to see you. Glad to be here.
You have a big event going on. Also, we have Melissa Morris joining us, and a big happening in just a matter of hours. Isn't that right, Melissa?
Yes.
Why don't you tell us what's going on?
Yeah, I'm giving a talk for the AAF here in Des Moines, just talking about maintaining creativity and, you know, flourishing and being a creative superstars, so I'm looking forward to it.
Lori, tell us what the AAF is.
The AAF is American Advertising Federation. This is the Des Moines chapter, and we have monthly meetings for business professionals in marketing and advertising. We try to bring in speakers from all over the country, national speakers, about, you know, topics that are topical, mm-hmm. you know, online, creative, things like that that we deal with every day in our little world.
There so can anyone come to this
Absolutely.
Luncheon meeting that's happening today?
Yes.
So when and
yes.
where is that?
It is at the Windsor Heights Community Center, and networking starts at 11:30.
Okay, where is the Windsor Heights Community Center?
It's
not familiar
the one,
with that.
It's right off the freeway, but you kind of have to go through the neighborhood to get there. You go down School Street and just kind of follow it through the houses, and you think you're going to someone's house, but it's back in there.
Okay.
It's kind of off the beaten path.
And how many people can get in there? How many people can
accommodate? Oh, we can get 100 or more.
Oh, really? That
yeah.
many?
Yeah.
Okay.
We have a big room, so we're ready.
So the topic of this talk today is maintaining creativity in a beige world.
Yes.
Who needs to hear this talk?
So I would say anybody who might feel a little bit stifled by their day job. I'm sure not you guys, but
I almost
you know.
Wore beige today. I came close.
I know, we thought about it. We're like, we all need to wear beige.
Yeah,
that's so we can talk about.
Well,
being
that
more
way
colorful,
you can blend
creative.
Into your background well, when you're working in a cubicle farm.
It's interesting because even in a job like this where it changes every single day, you can still get in a certain routine.
Yeah,
and it's easy to get caught up in that and not stay creative.
Yeah, absolutely.
So, what? Give us some highlights of what you will be talking about today.
So I kind of go through 8 tips of things that I did because I worked for 10 years in-house in a hospice pharmaceutical management company, which, you know, it was a great company, but it was not the most creative work for a graphic designer, and, you know, I was doing the same sort of thing every day. So I was able to kind of maintain creative sanity by, you know, having little side projects that I worked on, or attending a lot of really creative events, or finding people who I could relate to and share my insights with and stuff. So it was just sort of like a collection of things that I did to maintain creativity.
Just to keep you sane, basically,
yeah,
isn't
exactly,
it?
Yeah, exactly, exactly.
What's one of the more crazy ones that you can talk about here that you did?
So I always talk about like letting your freak flag fly. And so, you know, even though I was working in a very beige, very corporate type of environment, I would have pink hair, purple hair, you know, do whatever I want. And people would always be like, are you really allowed to do that at your job?
Well, I was going to say, that's a big color is very more accepted these days. Like, mm-hmm. you see people with a lot of fun color in your hair.
Yeah,
you know,
exactly.
A little
pink,
things
yeah.
like that, which is very accepted these days and very fun, but not every job will let you do that.
Yeah.
Like, if I came in with pink hair tomorrow, my boss would probably freak out.
Yeah.
But it was,
I don't think he would, Jackie. I'd test that theory if I were you.
Yeah. So there has to be some other ways that you can let your fun color shine.
Yeah, exactly. Like, I was the only one in the company that would have little toys on my desk, or, you know, doing little things like that. You don't want to hide who you are or be like a business version of yourself. You know, you want to be able to show you. Otherwise, you're going to be really resentful.
So you're like the Abby from NCIS.
Yes. Yes.
Okay.
Exactly.
Just
exactly.
So you're having fun all the time.
Yep. Yeah,
okay.
Exactly. Because you spend so much of your time at your job, and you don't want to feel stifled. You don't want to feel like you're not you. So
there you go. There, mm-hmm. So how did you find this lovely lady?
We have a programs director and that is on the board, and she found Melissa.
Mm-hmm.
We found her through Kansas City chapter, actually, and
really?
They highly recommended her.
Okay.
Yes.
Right.
And we do that a lot. We try to get recommendations from other chapters across the country that have had someone in and had great, you know, experience with them. So
it's fun to get, you know, not only just have a lunch, but kind of get a jolt during your lunch,
yes.
maybe be inspired
yes.
To pursue the rest of your day and hopefully the rest mm-hmm. of your month.
So what kind
yes.
of people do you want to come to your group meetings and to your organization? What type of people are you looking for?
Marketing and advertising people, and obviously with Melissa there today, creative people would greatly benefit from being there today.
Now, does it cost anything to
It
come?
Does. It's
okay.
$25.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Yes.
And that includes
And we
lunch?
Still have, yes, and we still have space, so if anyone wants to come, just show up. 11:30.
Okay, and
we'll get started at 12.
What do people
okay.
want to join your group or get more information about your organization?
They can go to our website, AAF of Des Moines, And we have everything on there. There's different levels of membership. We have corporate memberships. We have, you know, just single memberships. We have student memberships. We try to get students involved, and we work closely with Drake and Grandview and Iowa State. So.
Well, that's wonderful.
Yes.
Well, good. Well, have fun today.
Yeah. Yes, we will.
You're all planning with this gal here. There's no way you're not going to have fun
today. I might bust into some karaoke midway.
Yes.
That'd be good. We like
perfect.
That.
Great. Well, thank you, ladies. Thanks for being here.
Yeah, thanks
for having us.
It is 8 o'clock. We'll be back. You're watching Great Day Live on KCWY.